Hey everybody, your at-home bodyweight workout for Monday, April 20th is as follows. This is for time. Starting with 50 V-ups, 50 hand-release push-ups. When you finish the 50 hand-release push-ups, note your finish time. On the V-ups, you'll be laying flat on your back, reach back behind your head to touch the floor, and then you're going to drive up, crunch, and meet in the middle, trying to touch your toes. If you can't touch your toes, try and touch your shins, not the shins, knees. If you can't get to your knees, I want to see you trap your knees and meet in the middle. On the hand release push-ups, whether you're going from the knees or the toes, try and focus on a strict pushing position. In the bottom, you'll lift your hands from the floor to show that your chest and hips are in contact with the ground, and then you will push up to full extension of your elbow. If you're not doing these from the floor yet, no problem. Make sure you're using a counter, maybe a stair, maybe your couch to do push-ups from, but make sure they are not hand release. Please enter your scores to Wattify and also post a picture or video to social media for accountability.